हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू एमडीसी लर्निंग स्टैंडर्ड एफआई बीकॉम सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर एजुकेशन। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू चेंज इंडेंट ऑफ पैराग्राफ्स, चेंज पेज कलर एंड टेक्सचर, चेंज केस ऑफ सेंटेंसेस अदर टू अपर केस और लोअर केस और अदर मिक्स केसेस, एंड ऑल्सो टू चेंज द स्पेसिंग बिटवीन टू कंसेक्यूटिव लाइन्स। So let's start with indent. Indentation determines the distance of the paragraph from either from the left or the right of the margin. So you can either decrease or increase the indent by going to Home tab and you can increase or decrease the indent in the paragraph group. This is the icon for decreasing the indent and this is for increasing the indent. Then you can change the page color by going to page layout tab and from there selecting page color in the page background group. Here you can also give watermark and various types of border to the page. Now to change the case of the sentence to either uppercase or lowercase, we can go to change case option and find various cases like sentence case, lowercase, uppercase, capitalize each word or toggle case. Then we can increase or decrease the spacing between two consecutive lines by going to paragraph and line spacing option. Let's see this practically in MS Word. You know that indent is the distance between paragraph and the margin. So to increase or decrease the indent, we go to this option to increase the indent. Let's see this. See, this is increasing our indent. Now if I click on decrease indent, it will decrease the indent. So this is how we can increase or decrease the indent. Now there is one more method by which we can increase or decrease the indent. Go to page layout tab and there in paragraph group we can increase or decrease the indent. You can see here I am increasing the indent. Now I can decrease the left indent. Similarly, I can increase the right indent and also I can decrease the right indent. So this is how we can increase or decrease our indent. For changing page color, go to page layout tab and from there in page background group select page color and click on this arrow. You can see the various colors. As I go through colors, my page background color is changing. So I can select any one of the colors. And this way I can change my page color. Or I can go to more colors and select any of the colors. Right? Or I can go to fill effects and from there I can select various effects, that is fill effects like gradient, texture, pattern and picture. I can also include picture in my background of the page. Here we'll give this texture to our page. You can see that this texture is applied to our page. For changing case, we go to change case option in Home tab and from there we can change the case. I'll just select this line and I'll show you how we can change our case. See, this is sentence case. If I click on that, no effect because it is already in sentence case. Then if I want to change to lower case, I can click on this option by selecting that line See this, my line is getting changed to lowercase, or I can change it to uppercase. You can see here, my all letters of the sentence are capitalized. Next, I can capitalize each word. You can see here, first letter of every word is capitalized. Now, there is one more option, toggle case. That means the letter which is capital will become small and the small letters will become capital. This is toggle case. So I'm again selecting sentence case as I was having earlier case. That is my original case. Now for changing spacing between two lines, we go to line and paragraph spacing option in paragraph group and I click on arrow. And see here, as I browse through these values, my line spacing between two consecutive lines is getting changed. This is two times of my single line spacing. This is three times of my single line spacing. If I select any of the option, it will change line spacing to that value. You can see here. Or again, I can select the original value 1.15. So this is how we can change the spacing between two lines. So in this way, we have seen that we can change either indent of the paragraph, change the page color and change the page texture, change the case of sentences and change the spacing between two lines in our Word file. We summarize this. We can give indent to a paragraph, give page color and texture, change case of sentences and also change spacing between two lines by going to appropriate options and applying those effects. Now you can solve this assignment. That's all for now. Thank you.